future. The King of Kings, the Lamb of God, is born today in Bethlehem.